Being gay, brown, and in a religiously conservative community is a slow death sentence. As a child, I was bullied for being too feminine. I always felt weak, voiceless. Then it got worse. I had to come out to my family and they kicked me out of my house while the government was after the LGBTIQ plus community. I was in danger. I could have had to risk my life on a dangerous journey. But I was fortunate enough to get a visa to leave my country. That was my gateway to safety. With my newfound freedom, I wanted to help others. I studied law and focused on disadvantaged LGBTIQ plus members in society. And even though the feeling of displacement remains, I know I am privileged. I'm hopeful that helping others will heal my wounds from the past.